This bride's hand in marriage.
I do, dear father.
Thank you. Tom Bryan, would you receive your bride and shake her father's hand? Don't forget to give your daughter a kiss on the cheek, Tom. Thank you, may all be seated. Bryan, if you'll take Jennifer by the hand and step up towards me.
All right.
If you come all the way over to the little center. Yes, yeah, your father. So if you'll take a little step towards Bryan, you grab both hands. Thank you. We gather here today at the Caesars Palace Hotel in Las Vegas, Nevada, to celebrate the uniting of marriage of this man, Bryan Howe, and this woman, Jennifer Jezuski, in matrimony. Marriage is a holy institution established in heaven by the divine wisdom and kindness of a loving God. So let's all bow our heads as we say a prayer of blessing over their marriage. Dear Father in heaven, I come before your throne and bring Bryan and Jennifer with me. I ask you to personally be witness to the vows they're about to speak here today. That you would open up your throne in heaven and release an ever-ending river of love and blessing into their lives and marriage, carrying with it prosperity, success, joy, and happiness. Let it fill each of their days with deep rich love, and let it bring them into the true oneness you called husbands and wives to be. In Jesus' name and your glory, we ask these things. Amen. Would you please look into one another's eyes? Bryan, you take Jennifer to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better and for worse, for richer and for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love, honor, and protect her, and her alone. Do you pledge your love and your fidelity? If you agree, please say I do.
I do.
Jennifer, do you take Bryan to be your lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better and for worse, for richer and for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love, honor, and cherish him, and him alone. Do you pledge your love and your fidelity? If you agree, please say I do.
I do.
Would you both do me a favor and take a nice deep breath? May I have the rings, please? When God entered into a covenant with Noah, he painted a rainbow across the heavens for the whole world to see. And you two have chosen these rings here for the whole world to see. But you have a covenant now, one with the other. And then he said to Noah, each time I look at a rainbow, I will remember the everlasting vow that I made with you here today. So each time you look upon your rings in life, be reminded of the vows that you just agreed to here, but especially to those that you're about to speak. So Bryan, would you please take this ring? Would you place that ring on the ring finger of Jennifer's left hand?
This ring right here.
Hold it there in place, look into her eyes and repeat after me, please. With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
All my heart's affection.
All my heart's affection.
All that I am.
All that I am.
All that I ever shall be.
All that I ever shall be.
And everything that's a part of me.
And everything that's a part of me.
I give to you now.
I give to you now.
My wife.
My wife.
Before God.
Before God.
And our family and friends.
And our family and friends.
Jennifer, would you take this ring, please? Would you place that ring on the ring finger of Bryan's left hand? There in place, look into his eyes and repeat after me, please. With this ring,
I thee wed.
All my heart's affection.
All that I am.
All that I ever shall be. And everything that's a part of me.
I give to you now.
My husband.
Before God.
And our family and friends. Bryan, would you take one of them? Jennifer's hands and yours. I want you to continue looking into one another's eyes. And I want you to think back to that very first moment when you knew that this was the one.
We don't want to go there.
You stepped into a deeper commitment today, and I charge you to keep true to the vows that you agreed to and spoken here. Bryan, our eldest, your bride. She commits herself into your hands and into your keeping, placing not only herself, but everything she holds dear, under your protection for the remainder of her life. Live in such a manner from this day forward that no word, deed, or action of yours would ever cloud her brow with grief or dim her eye with tears. And if there are tears, let them only be tears of joy. Jennifer will be your part, retained by your virtues, for your faithfulness, your loyalty, your love and encouragement, this man's heart, that you've won by your grace, your intelligence, and your beauty. And to both of you, always remember you're holding your very best friend by the hand right now. Always be quick to forgive each other. And never forget that love is not an emotion. It's a decision. It's deciding to put the other person before yourself every single time. If you both agree to all these things, then please say I do.
I do.
And by the power vested in me, by the stain of Adam, and as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Brian, you may kiss your bride. Would all rise, please. It's a very great honor and privilege to present you all for the very first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Brian and Jennifer Howe.